They're here.
You sure took your time, huh? We almost gave up on you.
Well, now that everyone's arrived, why don't we introduce ourselves? I'll go first. Carol Schneider, God Eater of the Satellite Defense Unit. Our current orders are to scout new sites for satellite bases. We keep the frontier secure. The obnoxious brat is Shun Ogawa. And the moody chick is Gina Dickinson.
Hey, who do you think you're calling a brat? If anyone's a brat here, it's him.
Yeah, thanks for that. So, like I said, Shun's the brat.
Hey!
Hello there. I'm Gina Dickinson. A pleasure to meet you.
Whatever. Shun Ogawa, okay? Look, I don't care if you were some elite. Don't go acting like you're better than we are.
So, if this mission doesn't pay out, we're out.
Yeah, we don't take any missions that are a waste of our epic skills. Don't you forget it.
Okay. According to our records, your unit mostly scouts sites that are far away from the den. It's really dangerous out in the wilds. But I guess at least you're used to encountering new species of origami all the time. Right? So, I'd like you to please go on a mission that focuses on origami with high monetary reward?
Music to my ears.
Origami with a big bounty, huh? Oh yeah, I'll take them all on.
It's unfortunate. The only ones you'll have to take on are the weaklings I leave for you.
You'll be snacking on those words soon, Carol.
So, I understand the Blood Captain is to accompany us on this mission.
Hmm?
Yes. Well, you two little boys can stop your bickering then. Odds are good that the lion's share will go to the captain here.
I wouldn't bet on it. This hunter always gets his prey.
Not a chance. There ain't no way you'll top me.
Enough is enough. We've heard the boasts, so let's go out and get the beast. I can't wait.
Thank you.
some rest.